When I had turned 40 years old, I thought that it is too late for me. I couldn't get, the time has gone quickly and I couldn't yet realize my dreams yet. Yes, I had a good life. I had two gorgeous kids and a good professional life. I had raised my kids and my work life as an obligation, my obligations as a mother were less. My work life was more stable and I had more time. But I, at that moment, I remembered that this feeling was not unfamiliar to me. I started life fast. When I was 16 years old, I was at university. In 21, I got married. Mm-hmm. In 24, I had two kids. Mm-hmm. When I was 26 years old, I was living in Athens, in Greece, because of my husband's work as a housewife. In some way, I saw that my marriage would not go on longer. I had two little kids. I had no job experience, and I was abroad. I was a really desperate housewife. And I thought that it was too late for me. But after a while, I decided to come back to Turkey and find a job. After convincing my husband, I came back to Istanbul and found a job in a big company. I was lucky, but there was a big problem. Computerizing was a new thing and I couldn't even open a computer. And everybody in the company was better than me. I thought that it was too late for me. But in some way, I was able to get all necessary knowledge, and in 1 year, even I could give directions to the company's data processing department. In 3 years, everything went worse and worse. Firstly, I had to quit my job from the company. After 1 year, I got divorced. I was 30 years old. I was jobless, and I was not enough to start a new life with two kids. And I had no sufficient skills to earn enough money. I thought that it was too late again. But there is a saying, make it up as you go along. Kervan yolda dizilirmiş in Turkish. After a while, I found a job. And I started up a new life, a tough but beautiful one. After 3 years, even though I had a good job, I thought that I should have been an expert in a specific field. It was a necessity for my work life, for my future work life and my personal expectations. And I decided to be a certified public accountant in Turkish Mali Müşavir. But it would take 4 years because of exams and its internship period. And it was not my field. And I had no experience on accounting, only lessons from school years, and I had already forgotten them all. It was too late for me again. But I applied for the exams, and as a hardworking student, I passed all exams in one go. When I was 37 years old, I get this license, and it has changed my life in a better way in terms of money and career planning. As I told at the beginning, I remembered these things when I was 40 years old. And I thought that if I was 20 years old now, what would I do? Who knows, perhaps I would have 20 years more to realize my dreams. And I decided to turn my age 20 years back. Now I can clearly see that I am a resilient. Pardon. that I hated economics. And I could see that I love psychology and I could do something on it. After a while, I found a program at Bill University, Organizational Psychology Graduate Program. And I applied and I was accepted and I started. But it was as if it was a miracle. I was again a student in a program that I loved. But everything had changed and was not similar to my school years. I was the oldest student in the class and I couldn't even understand the academic jargon, essays, research proposals, reflection papers, presentations, etc. I took major lessons and I succeeded. In this program, I saw how I can overcome my limitations again, and I experienced my longing emotions that I couldn't feel when I was studying on economics. Now I can clearly see that I am a resilient and stubborn dreamer. I love shifts and changes in my life journey, and I believe in that life is a gift. I still have dreams and plans about life. But I have learned that life is not in the future. It is in the now. It doesn't matter what will I do in the future. It only matters what I am doing and feeling now. And for today, it is not too late for everything. What would you say? Is it too late to try new things and to feel alive?